To save thousands of dollars without ever opening your mouth. Want to learn more? Keep watching this video. The whole sentence of how to save thousands of dollars without ever opening your mouth derives to one word, which is copywriting, and which means to sell on print, or to sell if you're an introvert, or to sell via internet. So it gives you the freedom to make money 24/7, which means even if you are in your bed sleeping, you can make money because your copy is working for you, your advertisements are working for you. So that's what it derives to. So what if today, I break down 4 points which are important, which you should keep in mind whenever you're creating your next set of copy for your products or services. So you must be imagining that, Karan, why you're talking about copywriting. We all know this, how this works, but there are some points which you should keep in mind always, and never neglect them whenever you're creating a copy, because those are the points which will derive the success of your copywriting efforts. So we go with the first one, which is an offer, which is your product or a service, whichever you're giving. So product and service makes a huge impact whenever you have to sell something via copy, because that's what attracts the customer. That's what customer looks for whenever he is coming to landing page to see your product or service. So whenever he sees your ad, he's most interested in that, because that's what solves his problem, which he's looking for a solution for. So if your offer or product or service which you have can give them the solution, so you should have a good one. All right, don't just create a shitty product and expect people to come and buy, because that's not going to happen if they're not interested. So I will give you a personal case study. We had a customer whom we were working with. They had an AR VR device, which they were, crowdfunding through Indiegogo or Kickstarter, whichever you can call it as. And we helped them to generate sales using email marketing, where we wrote our copy. So that copy had the elements which I'm going to discuss about today. But the product made a difference, because that product was so unique that it sold itself. So I told them that 50% of the job is already done, because your product or service is good and your offer is good. So make sure that you have a good offer, good product, good service to sell for to your customers, right? Second thing which we come to is features, benefits of your product, or when we say the main crux, the copy of your product page. So for example, if you are, if you are into, to sell furniture, right, and you have one particular furniture which you want to sell through a landing page, so you have to make sure that you derive the features, all the features which your furniture has, all right, and all the benefits which a person can derive from your product. So for example, furniture or a sofa can has four legs, it has a leather cover, but what benefit does it derive? It gives you comfort, right? It will last long, it has a warranty. So it makes a person comfortable in buying the product. So telling features won't help you, but you have to talk about the benefits that your product derives. All right, the next thing is heading. In the particular second point which I'm talking about is heading, the title. I think that's what makes the person go down on your landing page, your product page, your sales page, because that's what is a hook for the customer. That's what will derive your success, because a customer sees as a solution. He wants to see that what you talked about in your advertisement, are you congruent to that in this particular product page? Are you talking about that? If you don't list down the solution which you are providing in your title, the customer will bounce back and your advertisement dollars would be wasted. So make sure that you have a title, appropriate title, where you are adding a solution to what the problem a customer is facing, or the solution of a product like furniture, comfort and your warranty and whatever you can think about in your particular industry or service or product you sell. The third thing is credibility factor. So stack up your credibility. If you are into business for a long time, if you have done business, you have been featured into an entrepreneur, Forbes, list down all the credibility factors, because that increases the trust of the customer and he won't be hesitant enough to transact with you. For example, if you have customer which has spoken good about your brand or recorded video testimonial with you, so just upload it on the website, on the landing page, just embed it. It won't take more than 5-10 seconds to do that. So it will just, you know, shoot up your trust level or the customer's confidence in your product or service or in your brand. So that would, of course, help you to sell more. All right. That's when they say, when you have to sell without ever opening your mouth. So you're not opening your mouth, but your customers are opening your mouth, and that sells the product, that sells the service. We have tested it. That's why I'm sharing it with you guys. Fourth is driving the relevant traffic to your page. I mean, you have done all the hard work, but there is no relevant traffic coming to your landing page or your product page. So all the work you have done, so what's the benefit out of it? What are you getting? You're not getting the relevant sales, you're not getting the relevant traffic, relevant conversions. So the thing is driving the guided traffic, driving the targeted traffic to your landing page. If someone has to buy the furniture, so you have, your responsibility is to drive the particular person to your landing page using your advertisements or targeting abilities. So you should be able to do that via Facebook ads, via Google ads, whatever platform you're advertising through. If you don't know who your potential customer is, how do you expect your copy to work for you? So don't expect to sell or to, you know, sell thousands of dollars without opening your mouth if you are not driving the people who will buy from you without opening your mouth. So make sure that you take that initiative of driving the relevant traffic, and these all factors when come to the four quick ways how you can do the same. If you want a separate video or a detailed video on it, let me know in the comments below and I will make one for you where I will show you examples of people who have done it and how they're getting results. Alright, thank you so much for watching the video. It was great recording this section, a short video of as to what it takes to make a good copy and what elements are important. Sure, there are a lot of elements, and that's why I have told that if you want to see more about how it's done, leave a comment below and I'll make one for you. And if you are watching it on YouTube, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press the bell notification, bell for the notifications, I'm sorry. And you get my future videos whenever it comes out. All right, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.